Elton John, on the right there. Elton John, who will be singing with his partner David Furnish beside him. Elton John, who the princess at the funeral of Versace was comforting, and George Michael, the singer, on the right, with the beard. Elton John, who's rewritten his famous song Candle in the Wind, that was written for Marilyn Monroe for today, and was here yesterday afternoon practicing in the Abbey. And a world away from the life of those people, those distinguished people who've come here in the Abbey at Horse Guards.
Now in the nave, Elton John sings Candle in the Wind with new words specially written a few days ago by Bernie Taupin.
Goodbye, England's rose. May you ever grow in our hearts. You are the grace that placed yourselves where lives were torn apart. You called out to our country and you whispered to those in pain. Now you belong to heaven and the stars spell out your name. And it seems to me you lived your life like a candle in the wind, never fading with the sunset when the rain set in. And your footsteps will always fall here along England's greenest hills. Your candles burned out long before your legend ever will. Loveliness, we've lost those empty days without your smile. This torch we'll always carry for our nation's golden child. Even though we try, the truth brings us to tears. All our words cannot express the joy you've brought us through the years. And it seems to me you've lived your life like a candle in the wind, never fading with the sunset when the rain set in. Your footsteps will always fall here along England's greenest hills. Your candles burned out long before your legend ever will. Goodbye, England's rose. May you ever grow in our hearts. You were the grace that placed yourselves where lives were torn apart. Goodbye, England's rose. From a country lost without your soul, who missed the wings of your compassion more than you will ever know. And it seems to me you've lived your life like a candle in the wind, never fading with the sunset when the rain set in. And your footsteps will always fall here along England's greenest hills. Your candles burned out long before your legend ever will.
The tribute will now be spoken by the Earl Spencer. Diana, Princess.